Hi everybody! We're doing Friday shenanigans!
Well, that's a new thing we're going to be starting out with, Friday shenanigans. No? We tried a video last week, but it just didn't come out right. It was a flop.
Technical issues.
Yeah.
So we're trying it. We'll start this week. We have Warheads, the new addition
Black
to Alles wat Malles.
Yes.
It's what? Black cherry.
Black cherry?
Yeah. Oh, it's gonna be sour.
I don't know. Oh, it smells like cherry. Smell it.
Oh, it smells like the lollipop. What? Lollipop. The lollipop, the black cherry lollipop.
Yes,
what is a lollipop?
Yes.
It is
black fun cherry. Yes, fun pop.
I used to love that one. It smells okay. Exactly like
no,
it
or like a fizzle. The no, cherry fizzle.
The lollipop sounds
more like
the
lollipop. Okay, can we try?
Ooh. This is great! Ooh, it's sour!
It's sour! Oh my god, Dookie even goes skippy out! Yes!
I love it!
This thing is lekker!
I got it!
This thing is more sour now than the Warheads cubes, the galactic cubes.
This tastes it. I love it.
No?
This is.
It's a little sour, like it's like a.
The Warheads cubes was.
It was
a nice disappointment because they expected that sour.
Yeah.
This
is like
sour.
Oh, this is little.
As scary as it is for a drink to be sour.
This thing is great. It is, yeah. My flavor, that sour soda will blow your mind. Taste buds away.
Welly.
It's welly.
It's great.
And then you're gonna taste. Okay, you say, come, you.
It's so funny.
What's that? You're gonna taste. What's that?
I don't know.
The dolphins. I don't know why. I think the dolphins for long. Oh, that shark. Let's glue something in the dolphins. The dolphins. Shark.
Sharks.
Yes.
Okay, we can go for the sharks. Why not?
No? Here's how it looks.
It's gonna fall right here.
Well, you wasn't going to get that here. What flavor is it? A corn piece, you see me selling them out. What flavor is it? I don't know. It's red though. What flavor is it?
What flavor is it? Ocean.
I don't know, man. This thing is lekker, but I don't know what it tastes like.
I can't give a flavor.
There's no, like, I don't know if it's because it's overpowering, no?
I can taste it. I can't taste this anymore. But I don't know the flavor.
Taste it, maybe color it. I don't know. Let's wait for Tara's opinion to do it. Tara, what do you think?
It's immaculate people.
I don't know what it is. What is this like? You see, you need to drink this, no? So this thing is overpowering on taste
flavors.
Like, yeah. What does it taste like?
I
need
to go to a
Yeah. Oh my god, Thomas, oh, Lucia, there's a dentist here. Please come fetch Lucia. See what she's dying here with a one shock. That's blueberry. Is it just like blueberry? It has that blue. Which one? The cubes.
Oh,
it did.
Mm. Okay.
Okay, so what I love, it tastes like the cubes of the galactic cube of the blue one. What does it taste?
No, but it has a blueberry
flavor. Yeah. All right, next one. This one, yeah. This is our Nani's favorite.
Mm, Nani loves this.
Yeah, she loves this.
Also.
Really lekker. Wait, it's...
Why am I always more color than you? It's not okay. Every time.
Okay. Mm. This one is liquor. But I won't lie, no. This. Even after. Your mouth. Even after. You taste all these sweets, no. Those things. It's like overpowers, like. It's my favorite.
Yeah, I love it. So it's nice. It's obviously not something you're gonna buy to quench your thirst.
Yeah, no. But
it's what you're gonna buy for the taste. You're gonna buy for the taste.
Yeah,
that's it's amazing. Though.
Okay, can we try the fruits? The fruit look.
I know the fruits are gonna go.
The fruits look like liquor. Which flavor now? What flavor do I try?
I'm gonna go for the
red. You're gonna go for the red, no?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go for.
This is gonna go in my teeth.
It looks so liquor, man. Mm-hmm. It's like a nachi, like a one nachi. You know when you peel a nachi and you peel with one
one nachi. It's not like a segment.
A segment. Eh? It can have what it means. But this is yeah, like.
That's it. Gonna go in your teeth.
I love us. Tell us those thrifty guys, yeah. Okay, for you, how's this gummy? For me, this gummy is liquor. I like this type of gummies.
No, I like
this. Yeah. Now, for me, this is too chewy. No, I like...
This is chewy.
No, but this is like... This is just licking your teeth, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. You don't like... I love that one.
I don't like it to sit in my teeth. I don't know.
I love it.
This is what goes more in my teeth.
You will like this one.
I have holes that I need to go get filled.
You will like this one.
It hurts.
That one, I don't think that one goes in your teeth, this one.
What?
That's oh, long
no, I know exactly what he's thinking. I can't.
Every time I drink the water, it's like, cuss out. Every time, like, boom. Like somebody, like a designer giving me one. This thing is liquor, man. No, okay, come with me. You must try this one now. The hearts for me.
Everyone knows Sweets of Heaven.
Yeah, it's one of those ones. We used to go with a small packet and then used to like scoop it up. I know. Oh, I'm telling you every time. Like, look at every
you
time.
Have the sweets because it's sugary.
I love it.
Hmm.
One of the best drinks I tasted.
Later.
This is one of the best drinks I tasted. From all the drinks that we tried. Okay, Cherry Pop, Jelly Boy. Give that one a thumbs up. And then this one. For me. And what other one?
Would you rate it? What would you rate it?
I would rate this a 500 out of 10. Yeah. This thing is...
It's good. Okay, 10 out of 10. Okay, for me, I know I have this one drink that I love from you. It's the Fanta Elderflower.
Oh yeah, Fanta Elderflower. But that's because... We don't have it yet. Oh, yeah.
That's because... I don't know, it has this very subtle, great flavor.
Yeah.
It's just great. But like, for something that's more like bursting with flavor.
This
would be the one that I love for.
I'm in love with this. Like, I can sit with a whole can. Like, you're liquor. Come if I try this one. And you'll give it a rating. Because I've tasted that before. I did taste it. So you try it.
But this is not even a heart. It's a leaf.
Woman.
No, I'm not lying.
It's a pink leaf. I'm not blind, but I'm not.
You can see the like.
Okay, it's a leaf. Like, it's a leaf.
Things in the leaf.
I said it's a horse.
Yeah. Wait, but it tastes like.
It tastes like a berry, like a strawberry.
It tastes like those hearts. The hearts that actually look similar to this.
Yeah.
I used to eat in school.
In school? We never had stuff like this in school. We had like 5 Hop Chops there in school.
Okay, people.
No? Okay.
We're not like school, but I mean.
Nah, we never had those things for school.
Not in school.
I was 19 foot 6. Stan.
You're not that old. Okay.
But it was a long time ago. We had like, you know, that liquor.
What's it?
We used to eat good nachos, no? We used to eat.
Oh, that omatana and stuff.
We never had omatana in Cape Town.
No.
You don't get omatana in Cape Town.
No.
You get good nachos. You get coleslaw.
I don't know
if you get coleslaw.
Coleslaw?
No,
in Cape Town.
No, not coleslaw. You get flyers. Flyers. The things smell like feet, but there's liquor. Telling you. That thing was liquor.
But it's always the ones that smell like
yeah,
feet.
But I'm telling you, I'm going to sell that flyers. Now you're going to taste this liquor.
All of them. My favorite would be these two.
No?
Yeah.
Because for me.
The hearts, which are actually leaves, and the berries.
The heart leaves.
Yeah.
The heart leaves for me. And the this one. I don't know. I like the chewing
yeah,
or something.
Yeah.
But from everything, man.
No.
The drinks.
The drink is the best from everything.
Oh. Boys, we love you.